If you do not hear well what a person is saying, you need to turn to him with your right ear. The fact is that the right ear picks up fast speech rhythms better. But if you want to hear a melody that plays very quietly, turn to the source of the sound with your left ear. The left ear is better at distinguishing musical tones than the right. If it tickles in your throat, you need to rub and scratch your ear. The fact is that when the ear nerves are stimulated, a muscle spasm occurs in the throat that will ease the unpleasant tickling. If you are very afraid of pain during the injection, then you need to cough at the moment when the needle is inserted into you. When coughing, pressure builds up in the chest and spinal canal, and this suppresses pain receptors. If you have a blocked nose, there is one way to quickly unblock it. You need to rest your tongue against the roof of the mouth and press your finger on the point between the eyebrows. As a result, the trapezius bone forming the posterior part of the nasal septum will move, and after 20 seconds the nose will begin to unblock. If you go to the bathroom at night, try to keep one eye closed. The fact is that bright light affects the retina of the eye in such a way that our brain begins to consider the night as daytime, and it will be difficult for you to fall asleep when you return to the bedroom. If one eye is closed, you will adjust to the darkness and return to the bedroom again to fall asleep. If your heart is thumping and it makes you uncomfortable, just blow on your thumb. You will see after a few seconds, the heart will begin to beat slower. If your hand is numb, just roll your head from side to side. In a minute, life will return to your hand. Please like the video and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day. Goodbye.